checking the quality of a half-inch button sensor pocket. The RJG half-inch button installation check kit contains the tools and documentation to install and check RJG half-inch button sensors. In this video, we will demonstrate using the half-inch button gauge plug and test block to check the quality of a sensor pocket. The half-inch button gauge plug allows the tool room to check new sensor pockets for some of the most common and most damaging sensor pocket problems. The block is included to demonstrate operation of the gauge plug. Here, the gauge plug and block are used to demonstrate a sensor pocket that has been milled undersized. The plug should slide freely into the pocket, but cannot be inserted. This indicates the pocket's diameter is too small. Such a pocket can cause inadvertent preload or damage to a sensor. Next, the gauge plug and block are used to demonstrate a sensor pocket that has an improper corner radius. Use the straight edge supplied with the kit to check the seating of the plug. The plug should sit flush with the plate surface, but sits proud, indicating a radius problem with the pocket. Such a pocket can cause the sensor to protrude above the plate. This will cause sensor errors and/or the destruction of the sensor when the mold is reassembled. Finally, the gauge plug and block are used to demonstrate a sensor pocket that has been properly milled. The plug slides in and sits flush with the plate surface, indicating a properly milled pocket. Remove the plug using the included removal screw. You can now use the techniques demonstrated to check the pockets in your mold for errors. If you have any further questions, please contact RJG Customer Support.